All right. Here we are. Yet again, yeah, I totally forgot what I looked like. It's been a couple days since I last played, but that's just because work has been a pain. Why? Why has it been? Oh, because it just is. I still love this look. Man, do I love this look. All right, let's take a look at the map real quick, because since we are in St. Denis, or St. Denis, or however you want to say it, it is somewhere on this island over here, where there is, or is it on this island? Might be on a different island. It's somewhere down here. Actually, I think it's over here somewhere. So we're gonna go over. We're gonna check this out. I'm gonna say it's like right there, but because I still have to figure out, or it's over here somewhere. The Pirate Cutlass. I really want it. I can't help it. I want it now. It's just something that's been bothering me. All right. So we're gonna get on the horse and get that taken care of. Very good. Where's the marker at? Marker's over there. Oh, alright. Let's find the street. Yay, we found it. What do you know? Yep. Whistling for the horse. Hopefully it gets over here. Come on, Penny. Where are you? There's Penny. Hey, Penny, what's up? Hey, mister. Keep getting yourself stuck over there, don't you? Hey, girl, how you doing? All right. We're just gonna trot on through. Really gotta get out of here. Nope, we're gonna keep going this way. I don't care what the red line is telling me to do. We're just gonna keep going this way. If I say hello so much, I'll be able to get out of this bad spell.
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm. Problem here in the dirt.
I have no idea what he gave me, but that's cool. So, since I have to go get out of St. Denis to be able to go and find this item, I know I'm probably gonna need a boat. I wonder if I can borrow one of those. Probably not. I'll have to find a boat, tie a Penny up somewhere, and carry on the boat. The boat. Yep, the boat. I'm gonna hate it though, because this is gonna be in crocodile country. Or in gator country, my bad. I hate myself. Well, it looks like there's a house over there. I guess we'll go over there and tie Penny up near there. Guess we'll study this thing. Alrighty. Well, I doubt the boat, what I'm looking for is over there. I won't go that way. Looks like there's something over there, though. What is that? Looks like I can actually... Oh, it's a bird. Little egret? Interesting. Don't worry, Penny. I got you. I'm not gonna let any of these gators get you. There we go. Now it's dead. Alrighty, apparently she's not feeling too great. So we're gonna need to get out the pump. And we could just leave her here, but I'd rather hitch her over there at the house. Gator eggs! That's something. Four gator eggs. Come on, Pan, we gotta get to that house. Bad day, bad day, bad day. Go, 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 go. Penny, you suck. And the house is like literally right here. See that snake slithering in the water? Yep. Come on, get over here. I'm gonna tie you up right here so I can go wander off on my own. Right here. I'm gonna stay right here.
There you are, girl.
Alright. Can't have you screwing around, alright? What we got in here? Looks like it was some sort of shop. Nope, I guess it's someone's place. No one seems to be home, though. Yep. All right, so we're out here. This place. Guess we'll check out the nightstand, check out all these places. Hair tonic. Oh, how wonderful. Gun oil. Need that. Use that. Huh. Well, let's see here. What do we got here? Yeah, we'll take some crackers. Take some of that. Yeah, I'll close this up. Burger bait. Wonderful. Let's see here. I know I need to fix some of these weapons up. Definitely need to fix this one up. Oh my gosh. Alright. Alrighty. That one's good to go. How about this one? Yeah. This one could do some work. Before I jump out there, I need another weapon. Ain't that right, Penny? Oh, hey, looky there. We got some fish. Long-nosed gar. Wonderful. Oh, we'll cook this one. Damn it, brought Penny with me. Yep. Guess we'll cook another one. Yeah, good stuff. That was taken care of. Now to find that pirate thingamabob. I'm thinking it's down here. But then again, I did put my waypoint over here. How the heck did I miss that? Okay. Well, I guess we'll make our way up this direction. Or I will make my way up this direction. Having Penny follow me is going to be a pain in the butt. Fine, actually, no. We need to go down this way first. Check down here first, and then we'll go back up. I'm going to dirty up my pretty new boots. Penny! I need that weapon. I don't think this shotgun's gonna really do me much. Yeah, I've only got like 80 shots left with this thing. Guess what, Penny? I need a weapon. Something that I can bend on. Let's see here. Springfield. Yeah, Springfield. But we're gonna take the spring. Yeah, we're gonna take the Springfield just in case. Broken tree. Got going on over here. Huh. Alright. Gonna need this one. There's that one. American alligator's right there. Booyah! Yep. Get back under there. I'm not happy doing this. Nope, not happy one bit. Doesn't that look like a bone sticking out of the water? It's either that or it's a tree. I feel like I've been here before, you know? Yeah, I've been over here once. Couldn't take everything from this chest, but still, now I can. Yep. Man. Well, we tried down this way. I guess we'll have to go the other direction. Oh, wait, there's still that one big area right here. Shoot. Alright, what do we got here? Wonderful. Cottonmouth snake. What do you know? Well, I just threw it over my shoulder. That's pretty nice looking. This will skin you right here. Yep, right down the middle. Yep. Right off like a sock. Yeah, we don't need the meat. We'll just take the skin there. Yep, string. I feel like I should have gotten more slugs for this. Slugs as in shotgun slugs, just in case anyone is wondering about that. What the hell was that? Huh. Okay. Well, I've really not seen a boat down this way. Something over there, though. What's this, what is that? Shady Bell? Oh, okay. You don't need the shady bell. Thinking it's somewhere in here now. It's probably, no, it will definitely gotta go to the waypoint. Alright. Granddad Willie's, that's what that place is called? Oh, that's great. Hey, Penny, guess what? I'm gonna attempt to do this. As far as we can on horseback.
Go, go.
Oops, I think I shot him a little too many times. Why, we're gonna skin you! Just for the sheer heck of it, because I need the meat. Yep. And over and just slide it on off. Yeah, look at that. Oh, doesn't that look so good? Yep. Guess what, buddy? You're next. Alrighty. Well. Getting there, creating enough noise as we're getting over there. Would you look at that? I think I found it. Yep. Here it is. What do you know? The rowboat. With the cutlass. Broken pirate sword, really? Oh wait, there's something else over here. I think. Oh, I thought I saw something shot. Nope. Nope, I'm stepping on the person. My bad. Sorry. Well, let's see here. Yeah, I kind of like this. Pretty sweet, but oh well. So we got that. We better make a quick save just in case. Just in case the power decides to go out. Ugh. I have yet to see this in action. Oh, my neck. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, let's try chopping this thing up. A pretty decent job. Oh, come back here. Kill it. Kill it. Killing me. Come on now. Ay, ay, ay. I don't know what you're slicing at, but it's not right there. Oh, gosh. Okay, so where did we find it? Okay, so it was right on this tiny little island right here. Right on this one. Not this one. This one right here. Man, I so badly want to go fishing for that, too. Ugh. Man. Where's Penny at? Penny! Are you kidding me? What are you doing over there? Actually, while you're over there, we need to find out what that place is. Ah. Well, here we go. Oh, is that it right there? Oh, wow, okay. I'm gonna waddle through this water. This dark, dank, murky water. You never know what you might find. I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for the point in time of when Gator's gonna pop out somewhere and really just nail me. Come on, Penny. Yeah. The snowy egret. Ugh. Wow, okay. Oh, we're keeping that? I'm gonna keep that. Okay. Light feather, gamey bird meat, blah. Blah, blah, blah. This place looks kind of nice. Oh, I've been here before. It's a long time back, but still.
Main right there, nice and beady. This ain't no town or no city.
Keep your distance.
Keep more in Heartland, and you ain't welcome. Where do you think he go? Good.
Well, I couldn't save the other guy. My bad. Hey, what are you doing over here? Come on. as much as I like the hat, I can't have it. Jeez, come on now. Let's take a gander and look at this, shall we? Take whatever they had. Come on, Penny.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna take this train. Can I take the train? No. $15 is my bounty. I need that. I've also wanted in this area. Wonderful! Oh, you're kidding me. So I rode into the wrong place. So, okay, so I'm gonna have to go backwards. Man, holy balls. How much of that place do they own? Oh, gosh, yeah, no, that's bad. Yeah, that's bad. Okay, my best bet is to get up to Van Horn. Oh, my gosh, are you kidding me? I'll just have to ride on the railroad tracks. Ah, come on. What was I doing again? I can't even remember what I was doing. Balls. Ugh. Totally sucks. Totally sucks. Well, we all know what this means. Yep. Yep, that's exactly what it means. Give her a freaking carrot. Oh, jeez, I don't know why. Here, oats. There you go. I go to this post office. Please say yes. Yes, I can. Oh, gosh, I just need to turn around.
start.
You know how it is. Come on, my business, and that's all. You hear me, Daddy?
Thanks, Barton.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Okay. We got that taken care of. No problem.
No travel.
It's all about that face. I have that face. No travel.
Okay, what's this thing? This thing looks like a giant wand. Or maybe a gun? I don't know. Looks a little strange to me, but...
Yeah, I don't know. I don't feel like going over there. Kaliga... Kaliga Hall? I guess? Maybe we need to discover this place?
It looks like it's got its own little border
around it. Oh, what's over here? This is Rhodes. Oh, this is Rhodes over here. And this is Kaliga Hall. Alright, let's get a Kaliga Hall. Yep, Kaliga Hall. Let's do it. Yep, here we go. Well, it's a rainy day here in real life, and it's a rainy day here on the game. What do you know? Good times, right? I know, right?
Yep.
This place looks a little run down. I can't help but be curious about this place. Huh. Alright, enough sightseeing. Let's continue on.
Yep.
Just dandy. Nice. Nice place.
Howdy.
Hey.
You remind me of a fella I used to know. Uh-huh.
Sorry. Can't put my finger on it.
Bye then.
Hmm.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Hmm. Servant quarters?
Hey, boy.
Border collie. Very nice.
Hello.
Mister.
You know, you look just like a lady I once knew.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, please, don't mind me.
Take care now.
Mm-hmm. Nice place out here. What else we got going on? Not much else. Well, there seems to be a house right there, though. In the bayou. Way out here in the bayou. Good stuff.
Hey, mister.
Hello there, mister.
Hey, mister.
Hello, mister.
Gravy. All right. All right. Well, let's go check out that one place. Yeah, okay, I see him. I see him. I see him. And all right, Penny, I think you should stay here. I know there was an alligator somewhere in there. Here. It looks like there's another one. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Come on, Penny. I'll clear the way for you. Alligator turtle moving around right there.
Surely have that, mister.
I'll take it.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Penny, let's go. got over here? Shack, eh? Seems like it. Also seems like they got a pet gator under there. Somewhat nice place, I guess. Huh. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Well, I bet,
they like to paint. Well, it seems kind of creepy.
Huh. The pet gator under there. It sure does look like one.
Oh, actually, it looks like a dead one. What? What is it, Penny? You're killing me here. What else do we have nearby?
What is this called? Bayall Edge?
Looks like there's something over here. Might as well just go and discover it. Aye, aye, aye. Well, boarded up home. Looks like something's over there. Oh. Don't that look nice? Making our way over. Slowly but surely. What is this flower? Milkweed. It can be eaten to refill health core or crafted into special items. Huh. Interesting. Got a card here. Oh, very lovely. Huh. Those bats? Huh. Huh. Nothing in here. Looks like a shelf fell, though. Seems a little strange. Huh. Yep. Something like a good old fire to start the evening. Penny. No idea. Moonshine. Some more moonshine. Oh, it's a moonshine distillery. What do you know? Wow. Looks like they got quite a bit, too.
Come on.
Turn around so I can see your face. Got myself a boar yet. Very nice. Animal fat. Yeah, we need some of that. Looks like there's something in front of us, yeah. I do believe this here is a flamingo. Man, I'm just tired here. Well, alright, I better get going to bed here. I'm sorry, guys.